You know, Evelyn, something unique about your father is that he's one of the few people you'll meet that on a semi-regular basis will see the sun and the moon both rise and set in the same 24-hour period. Not a bad way to live a life, but sometimes it's a little bit intense.